Now,
Pity.
Now, judges, before you go, there's something we want to share with you. Last week on our day off, Karen and I were watching the cartoons, weren't we?
Yeah, great day.
It was a great day. And we came across Thomas the Tank Engine.
Yeah,
sweet. Brilliant.
And we thought the voice of the narrator sounds a bit like a certain someone on the judging panel.
Yeah.
But when we say a certain someone, we mean you, Gary. Take a look at this.
Yeah.
One morning, the fat controller arrived at Tidmouth Sheds. It had been raining hard. Muddy puddles were everywhere.
Today is the Sawdor Farmer's Fair. One of you must collect Farmer McColl's sheep and take them to the fairground. Whichever engine takes the sheep will have his photograph taken.
So, yeah. Gary, we printed off the script for you.
Yeah.
We're going to play the clip again, but this time we want you to read the part. Are you ready?
Is that right?
Why? You don't think it sounds
like
me,
like
do you?
It.
You
do.
I okay.
Do. Ready?
I can do a good Northern
accent.
Okay,
let's
do
it again.
That's it.
One morning, the fat controller arrived at Tidmouth Sheds. It had been raining hard. Muddy puddles were everywhere. Today is Sawdor Farmer's Fair. One of you must collect Farmer McColl's sheep and take them to the fairground. Whichever engine takes the sheep will have his photograph taken.
I've got three kids, remember? I'm just reading stories.
Thanks, Gary and the judges. See you next week.